What's going on, guys? Today I'm going to be sharing with you the top 10 products that you need to be selling this October. Each one of these products is proven and validated winners that are making thousands of dollars per day in sales right now. And let's face it, guys, Q4 is right around the corner, and this is your best shot at getting a successful product off the ground. And I've laid out 10 killer products that have all the fundamentals to get you sales this Q4. So I really hope you guys do enjoy this video and get some value. If you do, make sure to smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. But with that being said, guys, let's get into this month's top 10 products. All right, guys, so I'm starting off today's list with an absolute banger. This is one of the most viral products I've ever seen on TikTok with over 1.7 million likes. And keep in mind, guys, this is an organic post, so there's been no advertising spend on this product. Why this product went viral is because it's this baby food bowl, and the baby can hold it and the food's never gonna spill. So I know that's one of the biggest headaches when you have your kid. They're making a huge mess, and this bowl is gonna make sure that doesn't happen. So as you see, 36,000 shares on it. And if we do come onto AliExpress, you can see that this product's super cheap. You can get a $3 product price, $2 shipping. So overall, you'll be able to send this product to your customer for under $6. And I think you could easily mark this up and sell it for $19.99. I think where you can make the most money with this product is creating a one product store and offering different bundles for this product so you can increase your average order value. So you could sell this in a 3-pack and a 5-pack. So you can try to get your AOV to around $50. And I definitely think you'll be able to crush it with this product. But guys, with that being said, let's get into product number two. All right, guys, so product number two is really interesting. It's this mister that you put water inside of it and then you spray it on your face. I don't actually know the function behind this, but apparently it's a skincare product and it's great for your skin. So you can see TikTok absolutely loved this with 68,000 likes. And I think this is the perfect type of product to get into a one product store around this mister, or even create a niche store around beauty products and sell this as well. And I think you'll be able to absolutely crush it on TikTok and especially Facebook. Now, if we do check this product price out on AliExpress, it is super cheap, guys. $1 for the product and $4 for the shipping. So overall, you'll be able to send this product for $5, and you could easily mark this up and sell it for $29.99. So definitely a super hefty markup for this product, and definitely something that you can private label and build a real brand behind. But with that being said, guys, let's get into product number three. All right, guys, so product number three is definitely a product I need. It's the shirt folding board. And how it works is you just close this board a few times and you have a beautifully folded shirt. So as you see, this is a wow product and a problem solver with over 110,000 likes on it, almost 1,000 shares. So I absolutely love this product. I think it's perfect for a one product store, and you can get this for $8 shipped to your customer. So I think you could easily create a one product store around this, and you could mark this up and probably sell it for $49 or maybe even $39.99. So definitely a super hefty markup with this product. And I think if you focus your advertising on the TikTok side, you'll be able to get tons of traffic for relatively cheap and be able to crush it with this product. I think this is such a beneficial product because people love those organizational gadgets. But with that being said, guys, let's move on to product number four. Product number four is absolutely revolutionary. It's this little thing that you turn onto your faucet. And as you see, it's an LED light. So it's gonna have a few different colors. It's gonna have blue, red, and green. And based off the temperature of your water, the color will change. So if the color's red, it means the water is too hot. So I think this is a super clever product. Got over 50,000 likes on it. So I absolutely love this product. And one of my favorite things about this product is how cheap it is. You can get this for $2.61. So while this is a very low ticket price point, I think how you can make money selling this product is in bundles. So I wouldn't sell this in a one pack. I'd sell this at minimum in a 5-pack and a 10-pack and maybe even a 15-pack. So you can have a higher order value and be able to advertise this product rather profitably. But with that being said, guys, let's move on to product number five. All right, guys, so this product's definitely something I would use. It's this sponge that you stick into your sink and you're able to easily wash different dishes, all your glasses and accessories, and then just throw them into the dishwasher. So definitely a problem solving product. And as you see, almost 70,000 likes on this product and then 5,000 shares. One thing you'll notice is that this TikTok does say it's $8.99, which is a super low ticket price point. But if we do come onto AliExpress, you can get this product shipped for about $7. So I think where you're gonna be able to make money with this product is selling it in bundles. So you could sell it in a 3-pack of these for like $49.99 and you'll have a much better profit margin. And I'm sure if you reached out some people on Alibaba, you get this product for like $1 or maybe even 50 cents. So I definitely think there's gonna be a high markup on this product and definitely a huge market because these cleaning supplies just fly off the shelf and I always see them go absolutely viral during Q4. So I hope you guys enjoyed this product. Now let's move on to product number 6. Product number 6 is a revolutionary product. You can see my man over here has kind of a scraggly beard when he starts his video off. And this video is a little bit long, but basically he takes this device and starts combing it through his beard and it straightens his beard. So this is a beard straightener. And as you see, 220,000 likes. I think this is a really cool and trendy product. And especially like beauty products absolutely crush it on TikTok and Facebook ads. And I think you could build an amazing private label brand with this product. As you see, the audience just loved it. So if we do come on to AliExpress, you can get that same exact model for $15. And I don't think you would have any trouble selling this for $49.99. And if you merchandise this properly, you could probably even sell this for $59.99. So definitely some super hefty profit margins with this product. Definitely go out and test this product. But with that being said, let's move on to the next product. All right, guys, so this is product number 7. As you can see, this guy adds some sugar into this machine and starts rolling, and boom, it's a cotton candy machine. So I think this is an amazing product if you have little kids, and it's also a perfect product to advertise on TikTok and Facebook ads. It has over 150,000 likes on it, which obviously means this went absolutely viral, and I think any kids would love having this inside their house. And if we do come onto AliExpress, you can see that this product only costs $10. So I think you could easily mark this up and sell it for $50 or even $60. I think the fact that you're able to make cotton candy for $60 would really be a no-brainer for families who would want this product. So I definitely think it's a killer product for a one product store. But with that being said, guys, let's move on to product number 8. All right, guys, so product number 8 is one of my favorites on this entire list. Basically, it's this steaming iron, and why this product is really cool, it's super tiny and portable, so I think you could throw this in your suitcase, and it could be something really convenient. Whenever I travel, all my clothes are so wrinkled up, so I'd love to bring this with me. And as you can see, 214,000 likes, guys, on an organic TikTok. So I definitely think if you private labeled this product or even just drop shipped it from AliExpress, you could absolutely crush it with this product. And the margins are super nice on this product as well. It's $15 for this product. And I think you could easily get away selling this product for $49 or $59.99 if you do merchandise this product properly. So definitely the perfect product to private label this Q4. But with that being said, guys, let's move on to product number 9. All right, guys, so product number 9 is a product that's went viral on Facebook multiple times. It's this nano tape over here. And why this tape is so cool, it holds up different stuff. So it's really powerful tape. You can see all the different applications from this video, a very handy product and also a wow product over here. And as you see, it has 180,000 likes. I've seen this product scale to over $30,000 a day on Facebook ads. So I definitely think if you do bring this onto TikTok, there's a huge unsaturated market that hasn't seen this product before. And I think this product is an easy product to run up some numbers on because the product price is literally non-existent. If we come on AliExpress, you can get this shipped to your customer for $1. And I think you could sell this for $9.99 or even $14.99, which means that you could literally mark this up 14 times what they're selling it for on AliExpress. And there's practically no other products you can do that with. So I think this is a really healthy profit margin and definitely a product you can scale with the one product store approach. But with that being said, guys, let's move on to the last product on today's list, but it's still an absolute banger. This is the most viral product on today's list with over 2.1 million likes on it. Basically, it's this oyster light. So it has this little pearl that you put inside the oyster and it lights up. To be honest, would I buy this? probably not, but it seems like TikTok absolutely loved this. It had 10,000 shares on it. And these interior design products seem to always crush it on Facebook and TikTok. So I think this would also do well on Pinterest. But with that being said, guys, this product price is relatively cheap as well. You can get this for $6, and there is expensive shipping on this, but keep in mind, this was just the first AliExpress listing I saw, so I'm sure you could source it for much cheaper. But overall, a great product, and I'm sure when you do mark this up properly, there will be a great profit margin. So there you guys go. Those are the top 10 products that you need to be selling this October. And I just want to remind you guys, all you need is one of these products to completely change your life. I remember when I started dropshipping in 2017, all it took was my first product to change my mindset on how e-commerce works and how to make money online. So I really do hope these product recommendations help you find your next winner. And if you did get some value, guys, please make sure to show some love and smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. But with that being said, have a wonderful day and peace out.